I love to watch John T's vlog on Facebook, baby. Bring it.
What up, Kansas City? It's day 161 for my vlogs on Facebook, YouTube, and I'm John T, and I'm your host. And today is Monday. I think it's the 7th. Yeah, it's the 7th. For the one of you that's watching me, did you check out the gas prices down below? This is so weird not having roommates here. I don't really have anything to talk about or have anything going on to film. So every day I just feel like I got to give a news report, which just kind of sucks. But let me take you in here and show you. I need to get a room. So if you guys would be glad to pimp this room, I would appreciate it. It's one of those things where I'm just kind of here. We'll sit you down. You sit you all back down here. So, all right. Well, we're gonna get back at you in a sec. I guess I should tell you guys the room is 400. I'm asking $435 a month, and it's an open lease. And we should go upstairs and check out the other room so you can see that too. And that one is $400. But we're going to get into something kind of fun. I never got any comments from you guys. Of course, I just posted a blog at like 7 o'clock tonight. But about your favorite commercial. So, Kim Kardashian, I guess, won it. And the other big thing about the Super Bowl was that they had Christina Aguilera screwed up on the national anthem. But the most number one search on Google last night was National Anthem's lyrics. So it looks like the United States was like, oh wait, I think she screwed up, but I'm not sure. So that ought to tell you something that maybe we all don't know what it is. Maybe she was right and we were wrong. So, alright, well, I'm going to catch you back in a sec because I got to go fix dinner. Okay guys, back from dinner. Anyway, you know, I wanted to talk to you guys. On the video taxi, I've got two different love stories. Actually, three, but they're all in one video. So this video is a little longer, but you get two for the price of one. So it's like a buy one, get one free. So I'll put the link down below so you can go check out the new video taxi. Also, I want to put a link about something off the Young Turks about how men seem to settle for bad relationships more than women do. So I'm going to put the link for that for you guys to check that out as well. You might go check that out. Okay, as far as the gas prices are concerned today, we've got 7-Eleven at Independence. That's at $2.86 for regular. And we got QT and Independence at $2.86 for regular. And then we've got Conoco in Independence at $2.86 for regular. Those are the top three cheapest gas prices in Kansas City. I'll put the link of the rest of the 10 down below as well. So, hey, you guys have a great Tuesday, and we will see you on Wednesday. And for day 161, I'm John T. Peace in the Middle East, and I'm out.
I love to watch John T's vlogs on Facebook.